You'll have to tell him about us at some point.
Well, yeah, but it's...
I know you're worried about him not accepting me.
It's not that.
Or that he'll think you're forgetting about his father.
I'm worried for him.
He's grown up fast. And it has been 4 years since his father died. All you need to do is talk to him.
I will. I promise. But it's...
Look, let's not argue about this. It's your decision what to do. Whatever you decide, I'll wait for you.
I'm really pleased to know I've progressed in my PE class in football. It's, oh, hello, Noah. That time already.
Mr. Lee just came over to give me the, football team schedule. He was telling me how well you're doing.
Yes, I was just telling your mother about your progress.
Cool.
No. No, this is different.
Como?
Because it's no longer about defending something anymore.
You have no fucking idea what you're talking about.
Explain it to me.
Son traidores. With them around, they're all in danger. And if you don't call that defender, then I don't know what it is. What do you want us to do? Give them a slap on the head and hope they won't do it again? Where do you think you are, Christopher?
That's no excuse.
Wake up. This is what happens. And you know it. So don't act so fucking innocent.
I just don't see how you, of all people, can be capable of something like that.
Bye, Noah.
Oh, I need to go now!
What sort of person do you think I am?
No! No! How do you deal with that? With no guilt, no emotion. How do you sleep at night?
You can't leave. You can't leave.
I could do most anything.